Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will do a haul that I did a shopping online about makeup. So if you see these bad things, yes, I did a huge shopping. So today I will show you what I have bought from Direct Fragrance. So you have read on the title. So let's begin what I have bought. So everything is drugstore, means very low cost makeup. So I bought these two lashes. It is from W7. I think this is, yeah, in Italia we don't have it. So I bought the this is about it. Yes, this is the name. I bought two the same. No, they are not the same. This is a bit different. Ah, it is WL50. This one, so beautiful. And this one is W12. And it comes with a glue. You can see white glue, but I bought a glue. I thought it was not included. So yeah, very excited. They're very beautiful and pretty. I bought three. This one I use here a bit. This one, this is a W12. So this is one product. Colorfix technique. Colorfix, this is a color correcting palette, cream color correcting palette. If you have dark circle, if you have pigmentation, you can use it for correcting your makeup. So it has yeah, I'm excited to use it because I needed a palette like this. This is from Sun Coverage and Professional Finish. Ah, every product it is below 10 euros. This may be for 5 euros. So yeah, I needed it and I wanted to try it. I never know this brand, so I'm excited. This is the second product. And then I bought this one. This one, it is around 11 euros. Why it is expensive? It is an eyeshadow. It is a face and body glitter. So what if you can see the color are so beautiful. My God. So let's try the color gold, because I think gold is a color. This is like this, and you can see, and it is a jelly one. You don't need a primer or nothing. So beautiful. Yeah, I like it. It is very jelly type, very gluey. So yeah, you can do make it you can put it on your eyeshadow to pop, or even like this. So look at this rain color. So beautiful. You have the silver, the gold, the rose, the blue, the bronze. Yeah, this is the third product. This palette, this is a conceal and light like a pro. I don't know, this is from I don't know, limited. So if you can see, I don't know the brand. It has a return connection, so I wanted this. This is the same principle. You want to correct dark circle, pink hyperpigmentation. So yes, you can see you have the UK. I'm from UK. Another light proof foundation. So I wanted a foundation that doesn't cost so much, and it is from the color is a foundation that doesn't cost so much, And it is from the color. The color is LP8. So, it is protected. The closet. It is 30 ml. So made in, I don't know. I think it is a bit light for me. It is blendable. I think it is high coverage. Lightful look with foundation that goes distance. Soft focus powder creates blurring effects that help to reduce appearance of fine lines. Oil-free formulations that can help skin look even and imperfection. So I think it is a high coverage. This is for sweet proof oil-free. I think this is for combo skin type. So yeah, this one is a glue. Bought it, so I don't need no lashes. They already given you, so I bought a glue and the same. Okay, the same principle like this. So I bought this one and this one. Oh no. So yeah. This is a contouring, and this is a contouring concealer, so if you can see the colors. And I bought this AC. You can, they didn't put it. So the color is Shake It Rattle Shake It. Bad Essie. I never tried it. No, I tried this brand, so I like it. This is a good brand. So Miss Sporty, I think it is a white, a bit lighter, so it conceals everything. So I think this color is a bit lighter for me. When you buy foundation online, it's very different, which is not your type. Which is your good shade, because you don't see well. Oh, it's so white. No, it's not my color. If you can, maybe I will put a dot on. So I bought this concealer again. This is from Technicolor Pix. So I don't know the color. It doesn't have, no, this is a concealer, but I think it's a very light shade for me. Yes, I bought three eyeliners. This is from L'Oreal Paris. It is a Super Line So Couture, and it is very thin one. Oh wow. It's so thin, so yeah, I like it. And the others is a bit, if you can see, I don't like it because it is a bit larger. So you can use other, like, no, it is a bit thick. This is from Max Factor Masterpiece. And then I bought this one, is from Extreme Bold collection. The makeup line is collection, so you can see well. And this one is the same. This one is more bigger. Yeah. I don't know if I like it or not. And then I bought two and another one. Yeah, another one is Scandalous Rimmel, and the same pencil. It is a bit like this. It is a thick one. Yeah, it is a thick one, eyeliner. So I bought four eyeliners, pen eyeliners. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I bought NYX. This is NYX from... This is NYX. It is from which... And the color is zero prune liquid. So if you can... I wear it now. You can see the color. Oh, that's brighty. Yeah, and it is very creamy, buttery creamy. Yeah, it's good. You don't, your lips like it. And then what I bought, another concealer. This is a soft beige by Rimmel. I think this is a bit light for me because it is a bit light because I didn't see well on the side because you don't see the color exactly. You think it is good, you can take it, no. And then I bought brow design. This is a by Bourjois. So you use it how you use it. You take it like this and it is a brow gel. So you comb your brow like this. I thought it was it's like a mascara. No, it's like a mascara for this Beckett eyeshadow from, it is from W7. It was very cheap, around 1.50 euro, or 1.50 euro for this eyeshadow. This is I really like it. Look how beautiful. Oh my god, so beautiful. And another one, this is the Goldust from W. This one, Natch Orally. This is you put it on your eyes to have a bigger eyes. And then Ruli, a matte powder. I bought it. It is on the color beige, on the color beige. This is a setting pressed powder. It is the same. This is loose one, this is press one. So I'm excited to have this. And then I bought this lovely NYX lipstick. So follow this color, Snow White. It's so beautiful, this color. Wow, this is a color. I like it. So I'm very happy with this purchase. And then this is a foundation from Kohl's. It is made in, I don't know, it's made in Italy. I never heard this brand Kohl's. So it is a foundation, ginger vitamin foundation, lightweight, fresh, and SPF 10. It has SPF 10 and lightweight water-based foundations that balance skin tone and leave your skin fresh and luminous. It is a LF6, so I don't know if it's my shade or no. Look how it's come, nice packaging, and it is 40 ml. It's a bit white for me. Anyways, I'm excited to use that. And the final product is this one. This is the Sunkiss Bronze Architect. So this is from Sunkiss. It has contour, bronzer, highlighter, and it's so pretty. Wow, so pretty, if you can see. Alright guys, so I have so we will meet next video, and stay tuned. So bye bye, take care, bye bye.